Hello, this is Victory. It's me on the host. We have one machine which is standing roof. It's under. We're just gonna to run it. And the machine is with pre-cutting and with automatically width changeable. See? This kind of the roller can adapt to different widths of the panel. And this is for logo pressing. And this is the embossing roller. This is kind of the cable, how we united in the machine, managed in the machine. This one is for logo press. And this is for embossing on the reinforce on the panel. And it can be adapted to different panel widths with this kind of roller spacer slivers, up roller and the down layer, and we take out. Seems it's very narrow panel what we gonna to test. So here is the cabinet. Here is the cabinet. And this is the pump station. Here is the foaming roller, and this is flat cutting. This is kind of the flat width cutting, and this is notch unit. And the two roller for clamping, feeding, and this is the decoder, feeding table. So we just gonna to run in the line. Here we go. Feeding table. And we have two sensors. One sensor is here. Another sensor is in front. And this is flat cut. So the sheet is cut to length. Let's see the first. Okay, this is notch. See? This is notch. Flat cut. And now the sheet will go through to the its chain drive machine. Let's see how it's rolling the sheet. This is somehow like a standing roofing, and also can be used for clamping the wall clamping. Check the logo press. And now embossing. Sheet gonna to run out. Let's see the logo press. Now, adjusting the last embossing roller, we have the better quality of the sheet. the first sheet we notice a little bit curvy. So this is due to the overpress. This is the foaming roller. The reason we apply the for pre-cutting is about we have different widths of the panel with own limitation. So it's better we apply this kind of the flat cutting instead of the post cutting. These two units is used for the notch. And after notch, exactly cut to length. So sheet is already run out. Okay, let's see the sheet what we got.
可以吗？
可以。This is what we call like a standing roofing sheet. And this is the customer logo. And the logo punching hole can beselected in the machine. This is the completely line.